press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. A notice has been released against Salman Khan, Karan Johar and 8 Bollywood celebrities in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. But what is this notice is all about and why it has been released? Who did it? Watch the video to know the full detail.
The Muzaffarpur District Court has given an important order in the case of Sushant Singh Rajput. The court has asked 8 celebrities including Salman Khan, Karan Johar to appear in the court. The district court has said that all these have to ensure their appearance in the court either themselves or through their lawyer. Along with this, the court has also fixed the date for their presence. Accordingly, they are scheduled to appear in court on October 7, 2020. The court has asked Salman Khan, Karan Johar, Aditya Chopra, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, Ekta Kapoor, Sajid Nadiawala, Bhushan Kumar and Dinesh Vijayan to appear before the court on the complaint of Muzaffarpur advocate Sudhir Ojha. All of them have been sent notices in this regard from the district court. Advocate Sudhir Ojha filed a complaint in Muzaffarpur CJM court on June 17th after the death of Sushant Singh Rajput. He had filed a complaint under section 306, 504 and 506 of the IPC, holding all of them responsible for the death of Sushant Singh Rajput. Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput committed suicide on 14th June in his flat in Mumbai.
Well, what do you think about this notice? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.